We are nearly there.
Let's not celebrate yet. This place will test us.
Yes, I can feel it too. Tear disrupts with speed and mass. I can't tell what lies in wait before us, but it can't be good.
The city itself is our enemy now.
Thank you. resistance after we have destroyed it.
Sorry, Mr. I am ready. Heroes for this tip of a rod.
Suppressing my essence.
Not on my watch. creature we're looking for. I can feel it clearly. We're on its trail again.
Such devastation.
It's even better than I hoped. Glory awaits us.
What are you babbling about?
I speak of the wondrous prey we get to hunt. I can't wait to face it in battle. I owe it to my brother Jared.
Have you lost the little mind you have? It's a transcended.
Ha ha! It's a challenge, finally.
You are too arrogant. We don't even know who they are. Or were... Anyway, there's a reason the Order does not let us transcend.
Lose sanity, deny the Keepers, blah blah blah. They fear it, I won't. To vanquish such a foe will be a heroic victory.
There will be no glory in this fight, you idiot. We'll be slaughtered. Think, for once. You know that all transcended are deeply unstable.
You sly snake. You want to fight it when it's weak, or wait for its death? Blah! I spit on your cowardice. Like you murder a shade, you seek an easy kill over glorious battle.
You say something like that again, I'll make you join your dear brother.
That's my old Armina. Alright, alright. We'll follow your plan.
That's it. We shall wait for the Transcended to deteriorate. Then you'll have your glorious battle, when there's hope of winning.
Armina was afraid.
And rightly so. Anyway, her plan didn't work.
Eventually, they were overwhelmed. That's what I felt on the bridge. It must be when she and Jaden transcended.
It can't be a coincidence. This was planned.
So the Transcended was meant to unleash their power here in Ilden.
Someone wanted them to, and they knew they couldn't be stopped.
Not by three Chimeras.
We were sent here just to pretend that the city could be purged.
But what about the reinforcements?
It could just be another lie. We have to find out if Layton is the liar. He knows something he has not told us. He must.
Please, sister. Don't be reckless. If he is involved, why would he have helped us?
I don't know. But this time, he'll be the one to give up his secrets. new specimen. we get some answers.
Beyond salvation. The tear has grown too vast. Even if we reach it, I'm not sure how it can be closed now.
Either way, we have to get there alive first. We'll think of something once we get there. Let's go.
This calm is eerie. I can feel nothing.
Last time you felt nothing.
Crystal, Rocket, they were up here too. Sister, stop the
again.
Their rage is blinding us.
Now you bastard! Now you're dead!
Yes, I am sorry. This was our final battle. It was glorious to fight at your side. I think I now understand why he protected them. If not for him, we would not have had this day. A warrior's death.
So this was their crystal. Why is the crystal still here?
I do not know. The property, the order keeps them a secret.
It's strange. I feel drawn to it. Maybe it can grant us more power.
Must be the crystal. She touched the remnant of another Chimera. Took the full shock of it. Hold on, sister.
Get back, child!
No! Stop! It's not what it looks like! My sister! She's not dangerous! She can get better! I will help her!
That thing isn't your sister anymore. Move away from her, or I won't be able to protect you.
Sir Donovan, we didn't know you were here. Don't worry about these peasants, sir. We were about to finish with them.
They are no longer your concern. Leave.
Leave them to us. We've got a score to settle with these monsters.
He can deal with the monster if he wants. We'll take care of the girl.
I said leave. I won't repeat it.
No survivors, no witnesses. We don't make the rules, sir. Now, if you'll excuse us, we have a job to do.
No! Friar! She's scared! No!
Damn it! Shoot! Shoot!
Fools.
What does this mean? Is this the influence of Jaden's crystal? Is it changing her memories? Or revealing them? She hates herself what she did that day.
what she did to me. But those soldiers. I must understand what really happened. Spare her life. I beg you. She is my sister.
Incredible. She's on the brink of death, but she still worries for her sister.
Spare her life! I beg you! She is my sister!
Damn, the child! You mindless butchers!
That bitch attacked us, and her sister was defending her!
Why did he shield her? Whose side is he on?
We have wasted enough time already. We will finish what we started.
Look, my men didn't mean to hit you, but... you're a chimera. You'll heal, yes? Look, let's go. Let him have them. There'll be other girls around here.
Is there no limit to your foul dishonor? You disgrace the Order and your duty.
We're just soldiers. Our very lives are on the line against these monsters. So we take what we can, while we can, including worthless village girls. Oh, wait. Is it because of your daughter? Yes, I've heard the rumors. You're pathetic, shameless.
Enough. Let's get... You killed him. Judge, have mercy. Run! Come on, before he gets us too.
Is this what really happened? Prior, she did not hurt me. It was not her fault. This changes everything. Torchbearer's light reveals all lies in time. This is the truth of it. Friar is innocent. Is she seeing this in her nightmares? How angry...
Hold your sword, knight.
Lord Dougal. Your Grace, I didn't expect to meet you here.
My place is where the three lead me. And their divine will led me here today, to these two sisters. Enough!
Lord Dougal, I was about to report the situation to you.
Stop playing the judge, knight. You are here to purge the spawn of chaos, not to preach to the troops. And certainly not to slay them out of a fit of rage or self-righteousness.
They are not worthy to fight for the Order.
Their tools and resources, and you're not meant to waste them. I am tired of this already. At least it looks like my trip was not wasted.
Even the arrival of Grandmaster Dougal was altered in Briar's memory. What did it really lead to? I know this hurts. And Briar, I wouldn't ask you to endure it any longer. But we need the truth. We're almost there. Almost.
You saw them?
I watched them with great interest. One should never question the design of the Keepers. Who could have thought that we'd find something so peculiar here? The way this little girl managed to soothe her corrupted sister. I want them carried to Doran. I will get to work immediately. There's...
You can't do that. She's only a girl. Don't make them suffer. This.
Worry not. The little one won't remember a thing. And I can make sure that the corrupted remains docile. But I don't need to justify my actions to you. This is not about you, or your shade.
No, I won't let you.
You won't let me? Me? Know your place, Ashen Knight. You may not have got what you wanted, but I gave you what you asked for. She is still with you, nonetheless. As for these two, they shall help me with my research, which is more than they could have accomplished in their worthless lives. Now be gone.
Your Grace, the invasion was stopped. The villagers, the torchbearer leads them across the veil, as you ordered.
Good, then the time has come to return to Doran. Make sure that the corrupted is properly restrained. As for her sister, take her to my carriage. I will take care of her myself. It is imperative that she reaches the headquarters alive.
As your grace commands.
This is impossible. Donovan, the order. The things we were told, that we believed. This was all a lie to keep her under control. Chains which have bound her for years. Chains that she will fight to break. Her mind won't survive it. I have to help her. Death! Jaden and Jared's crystal. All its reflection in Fire's mind. But it does not matter now.
Thank you.
The monastery, at last. The only way to the tears through these halls.
Briar, are you sure you're all right? You woke up on your own, but you've hardly uttered a word since. Are you angry about what we discovered?
Of course I'm angry, Lute. But we already knew this sent us to our deaths. To know that we were manipulated from the very beginning. It sets me free somehow. We owe nothing to these people. No obedience, no fealty, nothing. Only retribution. Now, where is that craven weasel? Layton! Show yourself, you coward!
Sister, please calm down. He was not even there.
We only discovered one part of the truth. I'll wager he knows the rest. How can you be so calm about this? It was your life they took. They did this to you. How can you be calm? How?
If they hadn't, I would have lost you. We are together. I won't be angry about that. But I do want the truth. So you're right. We should find Layton.
What happened?
The tale of others is altering the very fabric of reality. I wonder if the monastery shall hold up.
And I do not wish to find out. Let's get moving. After all we've been through, I'd rather not be buried alive here. Soon. to tear.
I'm afraid you're right.
Leave things unfinished.
My powers. I must be careful.
One down.
Let's keep it up.
Thank you.
Let's not waste any more time then.
Thank you.
chasing us. Why?
I can't say. It's a predator. Its instinct is to kill us, that I know. But it does look like it's enjoying this.
Mean? Lute, tell your sister to calm down before she does something she regrets.
It will be easier if you just answer our questions. All we want is the truth. Please.
Did you know? Did you know that Dougal warped my memories? That he had me think I killed my own sister?
Our rebirth, Leighton. Time we have lived a lie.
Secrets, lies, the very lifeblood that runs in the veins of the Order.
blood that stains everyone and everything that it touches.
But why did Dougal forge Briar's memories?
To keep you both on a leash. To manipulate you. That's how he treats his subjects.
You talk like you had no part in all this. You're just an accomplice.
Believe me, my sins are many, but I had no part in your rebirth. I was still climbing up the ranks of the Order at the time.
So what do you know?
Just that Dougal was intrigued at your discovery, your nature, your bond.
So we were just a whim to him? An impulsive fascination?
Who knows what he thought he could accomplish with you, or through you? But then you proved just too fickle, restless. You just weren't worth the effort, so you were discarded.
Failed experiment. Now I can see why we were given this mission.
As for Armina and Jaden, I assume they were just out of luck.
So you think that we were all sent here to die?
With everything that we have discovered so far, I find it hard to deny now. Dougal just needed someone disposable to reclaim Illidan.
But what did you do to earn your place here?
Me? Oh, Lord Dougal wanted to reward my service. It may sound baffling to you, but... The dare! Briar, Lute, we are not safe here. There's more to discuss, but this is not the place or time.
How convenient. Just as you were about to reveal your hand.
We will speak again soon, I swear it. And before you go, here is a little something to prove my good faith.
We value the truth more than your trinkets.
You will have both. Now go, and may the three watch over you. Other things I wish to tell you.
careful. There's still much he has not told us. I could feel it. About himself. Jugal's plan. And maybe Donovan.
For once, I shall be eager to meet him again. There may be no one here, but I'm not letting my guard down. does not care.
As I'd like to settle this once and for all, you must excuse us.